This letter says, "Dear police officers and FBI agents, if I'm reading this letter to you, it must be mean that I am wasted and categorically in need, very drunk. So I love this with my trusted friend and Jew, Steve the Censor, to give to me at this point of the show.
What you did.
With instructions to have me read it when I am otherwise no longer to speak my mind. To the LAPD. I want to tell you a sincere thank you for what you've done here today on 97.1. I want you to know we have probably been rude to you and said some mean things, especially Frank. But I hope you will understand it is because of the alcohol. So, Ossifers, thank you for being here today to help us show people the dangerous effects of drinking too much. And when I get in my car and drive home in a few minutes,
whoopsie,
I will have to really concentrate. Thank God it's just a lease. What's a few dents? Also, I need to confess something to you, police officers. To you, police officers. I'm
gay.
I just. And this time, I need to confess. I killed John F. Kennedy. I was up in the grassy knoll in 63. It was me. I did it. Also,
there's more.
I need to get in touch with Richard Jewell and apologize for setting him up with the Olympic bombing thing because I heard he's depressed lately.
He's
I need
dead.
To apologize before he does something stupid. Also, to the LAPD, I confess I dismembered and buried 57 hookers along the desert highway in Arizona. I confess, I did it back in the early 80s. Because, you know, I was good looking back then. I could, like, pick up whores back then, unlike now. Anyway, also, while I'm at it, you should know I'm really Al-Qaeda. I'm an operative. And in about 20 minutes, this place goes boom. Goodbye, Los Angeles. I will got it. I would have got it, Sandy. You should have been nice to me, you pricks. Now you all must die. Allah Akbar. Code word to my operatives. Torah.
That's already been used.